Fire, right? Some may even say, very Bella Hadid. Right?
Tell you my suitcase legit looks like this. Bitch, I'm literally throwing shit in here as I go. Like, I don't know what's going on.
Nothing is planned. Literally every single day, everything's different. I feel like most of my life, everything was planned. And now I'm in a position in my life where every day is something new. Oh, God. My lease in this apartment ends at the end of January. I still have no idea where the fuck I'm gonna live. I might go to LA for 3 weeks and then come back and figure it out. I don't necessarily know yet. But what I can say is that I'm the only bitch in the winter who's in the streets. I'm going to get on the plane, go to Vancouver, and see my friends. The holiday season wasn't real, but now I was hoping that after we like left the holiday season behind, that somehow things would start to feel a little bit more real. I don't feel that way at all.
Literally, like, checking in for Air Canada is the most freaking complicated shit in the fucking world. I literally don't know why. Literally trembling talking to that man because it was so much extra shit. And I was like, yo, I'm trying to catch this flight. Just found out that I got here 2.5 hours too early. The funds of traveling.
Okay, you guys, so first stop was Montreal, and I'm here with the connecting flight to Vancouver. And literally, I feel like while being here, the Bella Hadid in me is gonna come out.
Okay, so I just landed and it's snowing outside right now, vlog. I've been dreaming of a... Okay, Connor came to pick me up. Say hi to the vlog, Connor.
What's up? You guys, look how crazy the snow is already. It just started snowing tonight. Like, it's gonna be so bad.
3, 2, 1!
Hi, guys.
I saw the box in the door.
Nice.
I was here.
Yeah.
I'm so excited that you actually can't believe that you made it.
So far.
It's so crazy. It's like 4 inches.
I know, and it snowed because you came.
It did.
Well, that actually came.
Okay, honestly, I'm really fucking tired. I just got a Greek salad via Uber Eats.
Yeah.
I think Izzy wants to get in this.
Smells really yummy.
Yeah, it's gonna be pretty yummy.
What's that, chicken one?
It's chicken shawarma. Tomato, cucumber, lettuce on the bottom, some feta cheese. Good night. I'll see you guys tomorrow. It was fun. It was stressful. I'm exhausted.
Watch me. I'm just like living life.
This is Whitney, bro. Bro. Okay, this is just the reminder that I'm going to be filming. I'm going to be vlogging every day until I mentally can't do it anymore. So stay tuned, keep watching. Every day is gonna be something crazier than the last.